research works. In first meeting, I would like to invite Professor, Doctor of Physical Mathematical Science, Academician Tunusbek Sharipovich Kalmenov. Academician Tunusbek Kalmenov is well known as the best mathematician in the spectral theory of equations of hyperbolic and mixed types. The main areas of scientific interest of Academician Tunusbek Kalmenov are differential equations, mathematical physics, and operator theory. He has obtained fundamental scientific results, many of which led to the creation of the scientific direction in mathematics. You are welcome, Tunusbek Sharipovich.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, I begin. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. So. Adam's example and solubility of Mike's Hashi problem was a multidimensional Galilei equation by Kalmenov, Kapanikin, Rogovoy. So, theory of partial differential equations, example constructed by Adam, it shows the instability of solution of the Cauchy problem for Laplace equation with respect to small changes in the initial data is of great importance. In the books, Tikhonov, Arsenyev, Lavrieta, and many subsequent papers, this problem is reduced to integral equations by using Newton potentials to integral equations of first kind. Constructed its conditional correctness established, and regularization are constructed. So in our book, the Cauchy's problem for Laplace equation was found by the spectral decomposition of Laplace operator with a debating argument, a detailed study of inverse and inverse problems was carried out on the book of Khabanikin, one of authors of this paper. In this paper, we consider a Mike's Cauchy problem for two-dimensional multidimensional generated Galilei equations. Analogies of Hadamard example are constructed and incorrect of the solution Cauchy problem for Galilei equation in two dimensional and multidimensional cases is established. The condition of strong solvability of the Mike's Cauchy problem for multidimensional Galilei equation in cylindrical domain is found. The proof was based on the spectral properties of Laplace operator and the properties of special functions. So, we use many properties, special functions. As shown by Adam, the solution Cauchy problem, hotel XX, is represent with initial data Cauchy, is represented as formula one. It follows from if there is greater delta when lambda tends to infinity, since lambda x is equal to zero, then is the following relation holds that model OXT tends to infinity when lambda tends to infinity. This is shown. The solution Cauchy problems is unstable with respect to the initial Cauchy data. This example is establishing new direction in mathematical physics. The theory no will pose no correctness problem in mathematical physics. Hadamard's example served as a beginning to the systematic study of ill-posed problems in mathematical physics. On the other hand, the study of Cauchy problem for Laplace equation arises from problem of K physics. I tell you one history. Academician Petrovsky, academician Sobol suggested no consider this such problem. Our problem of mathematics to study only correctness problem differential equations. So Cauchy problem for Laplace equation arises from problems of K physics. So it is applied with applied direction. When to find the gold and other minerals, this problem is reduced to the problem Cauchy for Laplace equation, for EFT equation. So we now also the initial data on the surface Earth. In the deep surface, we know nothing. So we must be to solve this Cauchy problem for Laplace equations. At the same time, the question arises whether Cauchy problem is correct for other elliptic equations, including generic elliptic equations. In the case of non-characteristic generic equation, in particular for the two-dimensional and multi-dimensional Gerson equation, we constructed examples which shows the instability of the solution of Cauchy problem for Gerson equations. And the instability also depends on the degree of generality of the equation. Mike's problem for multidimensional Gerson equation is studied in the cylindrical domain. So Cauchy problem to find a solution of next equation. Equation satisfying the following initial conditions, three conditional Cauchy. This equation two is equation Gerstad equation. Gerstad, Holland, Netherlands mathematics Sven Gerstad constructed the potential theory for this equation. It also constructed function Riemann for the hyperbolic equation when is minus. He is also investigates a trigonal problem for Gerson equation, for Mike's Gerson equation. He constructed new function Green, function Riemann for this equation. So it is the name of this equation two is Gerson equation. We are looking for the solution problem two, three in the next form. So it follows that it is to verify the general solution of this equation is such functions. According to general solution of this equation, next equation is given by the formula 9. This is Bessel function. This is Hankel function. It is two independent function, independent solutions of this equation 8. Therefore, Q is equal to M, solution 8 of equation 2 can be written in the following form. So pi of 6 is constant. So using initial conditions, the properties Bessel contour functions, we obtain desired solution of the problem 2-3. So this this function, Bessel function, it is is equal to is also equal to the derivative no equal to this function when t is equal to no it is no equal to zero. So by using these conditions we obtain desired solution of the problem in the form. This at this one when t is equal to is equal to derivative of xt is equal since lambda of x lambda square. So we follow the asymptotic expansions of Bessel functions or Bessel so type of C is new z for large z that tends to have in such form. This new Bessel function new f z it is a general cosine function, Hankel function new of new at this generation. Sinus function. So it is at that tends infinity, he has such asymptotic. So by using, by calculation for the greater delta, we have main part asymptotic, this is by using this formula, we have asymptotic asymptotic of as a solution Cauchy problem in such form. So from it follows that when lambda greater delta greater no zero this this member is tends infinity so we giving initial data Cauchy problem, Ux is equal to more, we do derivative to power of t is equal to sinus lambda x, Ux of solution tends infinity when lambda tends infinity. So it is shown. It is shown instability solution of the Cauchy problems with respect initial data Cauchy. If we put m is equal to in zero, we from 21 is the next form. This is asymptotic problem cash as a solution problem question for Laplace equation. So it is general on them this equation. M is equal to when the equation better step in coincides with Laplace equation, the solution such asymptotic. So by direct calculation, we make sure если let us choose, we given the letter ratio, it is easy verify the lambda less zero. So degree instability of solution Cauchy problem for Galois equation higher than automatic example for Laplace equation. So then higher degree generation equation, higher asymptotic than Laplace equation. This is shown. So in another example for the multidimensional Galois integration for this get the operator Laplace multidimensional Galois integration satisfying the two point equation of equation the solution of equation 23 satisfying the Cauchy problems. Yes, x we take the following function. Then t of t has such form. So such asymptotic. So what main member of asymptotic is this such function. So asymptotic of solution problem Cauchy represented in such form. Such form. So we select lambda x is equal zero when lambda tends to infinity from 21 follows instability of solution Cauchy problem 23-24 relative to the initial data. So we constructed the analogy of Hadamard's examples for multidimensional Galois equations. Next, let omega below Rn is bounded domain with small someone's boundary and the cylindrical domain omega but or delta. A Max Cauchy problem find in the solution of equation. There is that ultimately satisfying later boundary conditions, the classical later boundary conditions, and the initial conditions Cauchy. Therefore, we are looking at the solution problem in the form by expansion since the Dirichlet problem Laplace equation is regular. Same joint problem, there is a complete ordinal system eigenfunctions such as. Therefore, we are looking the solution problem, Max problem of Cauchy in the form of coefficient Fourier of South Korea. So, with respect of UKT, we obtain the next problem, Каши problem. So, Каши problem, 33. One equation we take into account, we have two independent solutions equation represented by formulas. This is this is Bessel functions. This is Hankel functions with such index. We find the solution of problem 33 in such form. We feel the solution of question why method variety arbitrary constants that with respect C1T, 2T, will obtain the next equations. This Bronsky determinant is defined by us. So we found determinant Bronsky is equal to M plus M pulse phi. Taking into account the Bronsky determinant, we have find coefficients S and K. This is integral. Says the S to K, that's integral. So coefficient Fourier UKT is equal to such function, such two functions. Thus, if the solution Quark's Cauchy problem, Quark's Cauchy problem exists, then it is representable as in the form as in the 48. Our aim to prove the convergence of this series. So we use follow asymptotic expansions for of the functions in UZ, new Hankel functions in this form. Is for large complex large, for large complex Z. This is cosinus, sinus, what that. So by using these expansions, we also had that for these functions obtain the next inequalities. Says inequalities f is given functions fk. This is fk. That we can get that. So let us put. So we obtain the necessary inequality for coefficient Fourier for spectral expansions. Spectral functions 62, 63. Let us put. We can attack later. And suppose we can add eta because a convergence is 2 omega 2. So omega. First, it is true for coefficient Fourier of function didn't function. So, you know what my subspace W2D? This is delta T. For each two is zero, not big T. This is normal. Laplace and second derivatives at the moment. this norma is equal to some coefficient square Fourier coefficient. So theorem one. Let f l to d delta x f l to d where I fixed it to and it is true. Inequality 6-7. Coefficient is f. It is true. So inequality, inequality 6-7. Then there is a unique solution of the Max Kochel problem. Satisfying the inequality. Where lambda k are the eigenvalues of Dirichlet problem on Laplace equations. That is 31 problem. We prove the partial sum of series 48 or 48 of series convergence to a function U in L2 omega. So partial sum can be written in such form. So by direct calculation, it can be established in 1 is equal to. So we have that by using our estimates for coefficient Fourier or CAT, we have such inequalities EN1, EN2. Taking into account, we have next inequality. So when it is equal, we rewrite inequality 17.5 in the form. Tending n to infinity, I will inequality 65 we have. So that is when converges into L omega to series OXAT defined by the formula 48. So we proved. The series converges into omega. So applied operator Laplace to the sum, partial sum, we also have the next inequality, delta x lambda k. So is applied Laplace delta n with it is applies Laplace EKX, he is lambda k EKX, gives lambda k EKX when it so we have lambda k, it is appeared lambda k, lambda k is this. So lambda k tends Laplace of partial sums tends to operator Laplace at of U. So since U L to omega, F L to omega, and Bakasso and it follows that L to omega from equation Laplace, but so we have L to omega, F L to U L to omega is from Laplace from Gellerstedt equations is follows such inequality. So we have second derivatives also belonging to omega. So it follows from inequalities gives gives that in that inequality. So theorem one is proved. Integrating this equation from zero to t, we have classical Sobolevsky space. So theorem two. When the condition of theorem is fulfilled, there is a unique solution W2 of the problem, Zweig's problem, Cauchy satisfying the inequality 80. Example, in the case of A is equal to M is equal to equal 0, as this 0 there. So theorem can be weakened. In this case, the function Bessel is equal to sinus z, thus partial calculus with multiply this cosinus z, assuming we put a coefficient of spectral expansion is given in such form. For Laplace equations. It is easy to verify that this inequality. In this case, the condition theorem one, in this case, the condition theorem can be weakened. So, our theorem for Gellerstedt equations here two lambda k, is here one lambda k. So we use relations properties cosinus functional in general case such was in that we have not such formulas. So it is a piece in degree two lambda. So I finish. Так, в общем, 40. Так, успел, да. Thanks for your attention. For your attention. И я, I am thanks for our committee, our organization committee for invite me to report in international seminars.
Yeah,
the seminars будет, the seminars will be one is better seminars, international seminars. Так. Я закончил так. Да, закончил. I finished. Так, кто же у нас? Если
да. Yeah.
Где руководство тогда?
Аламирина, у вас звук выключен.
Да?
Of now everything okay. Thanks for nice talk. And now about questions, advance and discuss. Please, we give a possibility discuss in this subject very classic problems and nice results. If question, please.
Allah Peru Hoji, can I ask questions?
Yeah, sure. Velish Akhmurov, professor from International University, Antalya, Turkey.
Dear Professor Kalimanov, many thanks for interesting talk. I would like to ask concerning to estimate 68 estimate. Can I see?
68.
Okay.
68. 68.
Yeah?
Yes.
68.
Oh, yes. We
are 65. Many thanks. What will we define what this Sobolevsky space? Please, what I understand that since the equation has hyperbolic structure, maybe it is difficult. But if instead of this space, because of norm in these spaces, given not in separate form, as it's a sum of derivative, only norm of Laplace operator.
Yes.
Can we use separate? I know that this is a hyperbolic equation. Maybe it is depends on the structure of hyperbolic equation. First question.
This norm, is depend on psi. This is integral. Scalar product in L2 omega. So T is arbitrarily variable. So it is characteristics the problem Cauchy for Laplace equations. We want to show this problem Cauchy for Laplace equation like to problem Cauchy for hyperbolic equation.
It is impossible to put
it is arises from problem Cauchy.
I understand. For example, we consider good boundary condition for elliptic operator, we can estimate can estimate the separability properties. But this is that is it is impossible to put usual Sobel spaces. I understand.
Yes, yes, yes. The problem Dirichlet problem, boundary problem, boundary problem is
very interesting. What really?
It is no depend there.
Well, this really very interesting result.
When we can see the problem Cauchy. It is this
yes,
space.
Yes. I understand.
It's better. It's better than standard Sobolev space.
Yeah. Okay. Moreover, what second questions? What degeneration, with respect to time equal m, we obtain the result. The result degeneration t square. That is. Can some improve
estimate? I shall answer. When is when m degree m is characteristics of generate equation.
I understand.
When is m is equal to zero, we obtain Laplace equation.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. This m shows depends on what generation equation at degree generation equations.
Dear Professor Kalmanov, moreover, what very interesting, what you can are considered the case when degeneration is with respect to space variable. That is the degeneration with respect to X variable. Have you such type result? What the degeneration equation only for case of when X, degeneration in X variable.
That was one generated for fixed. Yes, yes. It is characteristic generated equation. It is problem Cauchy, problem Dirichlet. Is some problem Dirichlet in the characteristic degeneration is to solve classical problem Dirichlet is very difficult. So it is correctness of this.
But this is
degree generalization of this equation.
This is generalization of a classical problem of Keldysh. What Keldysh?
Yes, yeah, problem Keldysh. It is characteristic for Gellerstadt equation, no characteristic generation.
Yes.
This will have a difficult generators. When Keldysh, as is Gellerstadt, there are the different. What an equation for in is when problems considered for this equation is very different.
Moreover, I would like to say that what the really very interesting questions. The Professor Kalmanov consider, of course, the L2 spaces because of here method of Hilbert spaces. But yeah, I would like to say that it is possible to consider LP spaces by using Fourier multiplier theorem.
LP spaces that one is Banach spaces. Banach spaces we don't use.
But this is this use, not
orthogonalities.
This is
essentially use orthogonal.
I know this is method only method of Hilbert spaces.
Method of Hilbert spaces. Yes.
Method of Hilbert
spaces. I have a balance space, so no.
Yes. Many thanks.
Okay. More question. Okay. Question. Discuss. Advance. No question. Thanks.